You do know that the mouse is already dead, right? You don't have to burn it.
There it is. Nope. I have to go and get it. Another crazy day with talk, yeah.
Can't believe I got another monitor. A Savannah monitor. We're gonna go and check up on that little cutie in a second. Just look how big she is.
Go, she is ready.
Why not start with Rainbow?
How's that for a close up?
Hello all you wonderful people and welcome back to the channel and to today's episode. I really hope your day is amazing and I really hope all of you are doing great. So yeah guys, today it's feeding day and also we're going to do, well, maybe a few other things. I don't know yet, but one thing I can tell you, that is I have a name for this little cutie. And well, I'm gonna tell that later, and I'm also going to tell you what gender I think it is. So anyway guys, stick around and I really hope you'll enjoy this.
Yeah, here's a bit feisty. Yeah, she looks really thick.
Yeah, and today we're feeding, well, all of the snakes. Well, except Cruella, because I'm pretty sure she won't eat. So, look at this. What are you doing, Harley? I think she smells the food. And here we have someone else who I think is pretty hungry. He was going through shed, and now he has shedded out, so yeah. Today he will eat, I'm pretty sure of it. You see how beautiful he is? Little cutie.
And while the food is thawing out, how about we feed this crazy little guy?
Oh. I'm gonna do like this. Good, buddy. Here you go.
Okay, that was a little bit too fast. Like this. Where are you going, buddy? I don't know what he's doing, actually. Okay, now it's on the couch. Gonna give him a super worm. Don't be lazy, come on. Oh. Bite the head of that. See that? Yeah. Hey buddy, come on. Oh, there we go. Here you go. He is so lazy. He is just, I don't know, he's amazing. Here he is. Nope, I have to go and get him. Okay. What is doing? Here you guys have him. He's crazy. Where are you going, buddy? No, not under. Come on.
What are you doing, buddy? Is it crunchy? That poor cockroach. He's so awesome. He's so cool.
Here we go. See who wants the last one? Yeah. Oh, another crazy day with Tog. Yeah.
And yeah, can't believe I got another monitor, a Savannah monitor. We're gonna go and check up on that little cutie in, well, in a second. Just look at him. Well, what are you doing, buddy? What have you said about playing with the food? Here we go. Get that off. Good boy. Good boy. Good little pet dinosaur. He is awesome. Monitor lizards are, actually, I can't explain it. It's, you have to interact with one to understand, because, yeah, it's a another different ball game. It's totally different from any other kinds of reptiles that I've interacted with. They are just amazing. Buddy. And today I'm thinking we'll start with Gunnar. Let's see if he wants this little rat. He's gotta be hungry. Come on, buddy. It's food for you, man. Oh, sorry about that. Well, he's awake at least. And yeah, of course he starts to hiss at the food. Let's see if we can get him to take it, maybe. There he is. Okay. Maybe put it there. Come on, buddy, just eat now. But I'm pretty sure he'll take it. I think I want to put it up here, actually. We'll put it like this. Put it there. As usual, the best thing is to drop feed this guy. But yeah, on to the corn snakes. So, let's start with the male. You can see him there. Don't know where his head is though. There it is. Get it to come out. Come on, buddy. He's so amazing. He's so cool. He is a great eater. He always eats. Yeah, and now the female, and I'm pretty sure she's hiding. Maybe under here. Down there, here. Oop. There she's under here. So I guess well, she did eat the mouse last time, so maybe we'll just put it there. And I'm pretty sure she's gonna get it. I can move this and get it. I'll do that instead, so I know that she's eating. Hello, cutie. Hello, little darling. You hungry? See her colors. She is so goddamn beautiful. Of course, there's a. There you go. She is also a great eater. See, she starts to eat immediately. That's what a great thing about colubrids. They are, well, 9 times out of 10, they are great eaters. So, yeah. She is gonna be munching down on that. So let's move on to, well, yeah, the juvenile ball pythons. And by the way, I'm thawing out a couple of mice for Gunnar, just to be sure that he'll eat, because I'll try giving him a rat once and he didn't eat that, but I thought it was because he was in shed. But to my knowledge, I don't think he's ever eaten a rat, so yeah, I'm gonna back up with a couple of mice for him.
Comes. Hey, buddy. Good. Yes, he's got it. He's got it. Yeah, and it's one size bigger than before, so yeah. It'll be a good meal.
Whoa, she is ready. She's got it. They act like they've never been fed before. They're really hungry.
I think she...
I don't know how she grabbed that, but yeah. Well, feeding frenzy.
And now the boas, and let's start with this girl. I hope she'll eat. Yeah, here she comes. Get it to. Oh yeah, she's got it. Be a good meal for her.
Yeah, let's see about this little girl. She did eat the rat the last time as well. So it doesn't seem like she wants to strike. So we're gonna do another drop feed. I'm gonna put the rat over here. This. There. And yeah. Hope she'll eat. But she is eating, so that's a good sign. Just hope she gets back to normal.
I guess he didn't want to eat the rat. So I'm gonna give him another one. He's been off food for a while, so why not? And colubrids have, well, a faster metabolism than boas and pythons, so he's probably a bit hungry. And well, for some reason he's going butt first, and I put the other mouse there. But yeah, if that works for you. And you do know that the mouse is already dead, right? You don't have to drown it. But yeah. He's actually pretty calm right now. Well, maybe because he's so hungry, he just focuses on eating. Ooh, guess that was water. You see his cute little cheeks? He's just adorable. I love this snake. He probably hates me, but I do love him. Just look at that face. He's adorable. Well, we better leave him alone, and now it's time for the big snakes to eat.
Why not start with Rainbow? Well, look at that. I think she's ready. I'm gonna give her a good size meal. See that? Mini anaconda. She's gonna take it now. I can use her muscles even more. So there. It would be a great meal for her.
And yeah, she is also an amazing eater. She always eats. Always, always, always. Even when she is in deep, deep shed, she eats anyway. And I love that.
Sasu looks ready.
here we go. Yeah, that was a really good strike. Now, time for Harley. Let's see if she wants this. Get a better grip of it. Go. What she's doing. Well, she did get it. Didn't strike. So well, we'll see. Now she all of a sudden acts like a cobra, so I hope she starts to eat. If you look at her body, looks like she's, well, she's getting real thick all of a sudden. So maybe she is gravid. I actually have no idea. I hope she is. And I hope she'll eat this rat as well, because if she is gravid, she needs the energy. So, see if Ragnar is hungry. As usual, I can't get a good shot. Maybe. Oh, he's got it. Great. I love when everyone eats. So, let's see if Floki is hungry. He should be. Come on, buddy. Well, I guess I do drop feed on this guy. Let's see if we can get this little darling to come out from the, well, cave. Grab a roach here and we'll see if cutie wants to make an appearance. Let it go down the cave there. If you can see her, try to look at this. Oh, she's way buried down, so it's really hard to see. Hello, cutie. I think I see some movements. Turn off the light, maybe. Oh, it's actually pretty good that it's on. You can see. Well, maybe I'll have to do like this. Grab another. There we go. There she is. Yeah, and now you heard, well, I said she. Because I think this is a female. Based on what I've learned these few days, you can see, especially on the head, it's more rounded and more heart-shaped than a male's head are normally more like straight and, well, it's thinner. So I'm pretty sure this is a female. I'm not 100% sure, of course not, but well, it's gonna be easier to tell when it gets older, but for now I think it's a female. And the name I've chosen for her is, drumroll please, it's Rexy. And Rexy is the name of the original Tyrannosaurus Rex from the Jurassic Park franchise. So yeah, I thought it was fitting. But if you guys have any better suggestions, please tell me in the comments. But yeah, Rexy is the name that I've chosen for her.
I want her to come out though. Well, she's, I don't know what she's doing with her food. You can see that, but yeah, you see the movement? That's her shaking her food around. And yeah, that's one of the reasons that I named her Rexy, because if you remember, T-Rex shakes the food. So yeah, what she's doing. Hope I can get her to come out. That was, she grabbed that too quick.
Hey cutie.
And yeah, I'm actually pleased with the enclosure. There she have the basking spot. And yeah, climbing space, and yeah, she can really dig down. Cutie. Guys, have her. Oh, don't. She's amazing. Grab her, maybe. Come on, kitty. Hello, darling. It's okay. How's that for a close-up? I'm just going to use my hand as... Drop the roach. Where'd it go? She is so food motivated. She's so cute. A little Rexy. She's actually really calm. You guys can see. It's going to roach. She's awesome. Here you guys have someone who's getting, well, just look how big she is. She is, well, she is chubby. She is really chubby. So, I'm counting the days. I hope she will lay her eggs within, well, 3 weeks at least. Yeah. You're doing a good job, Mama. Yeah, you are. And your babies are going to be beautiful. I'm sure of it. Because you are beautiful. Yeah. Cutie. She's amazing. So guys, I guess that's it for today's episode. I want to thank you so much for watching. It really means a lot to me. I really do appreciate it. And you know what? I would also appreciate if you would please hit that subscribe button, like and comment on the videos. That would mean even more to me, and it would also help me out a lot. And just to be honest with you guys, I'm actually going through a couple of things right now. So I'm maybe I won't be able to post as much as I want to, but I would try to do that, I promise. I'm trying to keep this up, you know, so yeah, you know, life gets crazy sometimes, and I'm going through some things that I'm not willing to talk about, but just so you guys know, I'm human, just as you, so yeah. But yeah, I'm really glad that everyone ate, actually everyone that gave food ate, and that is so awesome. Where do you want to be, buddy? Want to be on my shoulder? Yeah. And where was I? But and yeah, by the way guys, don't forget to check out my brother's channel, Tommy's Serpent, not my ear please. Link in the description down below. He's crazy. Yeah, go and check him out, please do that. That would also mean a lot to me. But what are you doing, buddy? Doing crazy? But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. If I guess I've already said that, but anyway, it really means a lot to me. So, gonna leave it with this, guys. Take care, be kind to someone, and at least always try to show other people respect. And follow your dreams. Big or small, doesn't matter. If you do succeed them, good. If you don't, at least you tried. And that is a win by itself. So, yeah, guys. I love you. Take care, be kind to someone, show people respect. Till next time, goodbye.